Sonics. Honestly, I kind of want to do the Sonics just to see the Sonics jerseys. Just to like see, is it home game for the Sonics? It is. Ooh, we should do that. I'm going to do that game. Yep, that's the game I'm picking, chat. We're doing the Sonics. Sonics and what, Knicks? Sonics and Knicks. Boom. Play game. Knicks at Sonics. The first injury of GGBA Season 2. The Orlando Magic have injury issues to manage. Christopher Jeffy. A bruised sternum. Day to day. So how should I do this, chat? What do you think? Should I just say have CPU adjust automatically? Or should I do it myself? I feel like I might have to do it myself. So who got injured? Jeffy. All right. Sorry, Jeffy. Well, one of the reserves gets to come in. So that's cool. Wait, who was the reserve? Oh, Tony Gwynn? No. You want Nichols to replace a power forward. And then I guess... Oh, no, it did bring in Tony Gwynn. Okay. Everybody needs 8 minutes. 8 minutes. There we go. All right. Tony Gwynn's in. No, I'm not going to leave him. He was an 88 overall. He's like one of the main players off the bench. Can't be doing that. He's good for now. Okay. Play game? There we go. This is it. Fun fact, 68% of chat voted that the Tyrants would beat the Pistons. Woo! You hate to see that, huh? All right. The Seattle Sonics versus the New York Knicks. Devil Blade versus Young Diesel. Robert Downey Jr. versus Sadov Mosin. Buns Glazin up against Hammer Can't Touch This. Daddy Longlegs up against Booty Goalie Man. That's going to be a good matchup. And Randy Johnson versus Unmod Mini. Let's get it going. Yo, Big Daddy Pete, thanks again for the 3 months, BB. I was trying to talk to Sturb to see if she wanted to get some, like, order some food, but she never said anything, so now I'm going to eat pasta that I found in the fridge. But the Legion's teamwork got... What is wrong with his face? Wow, that's mean. I was born Welcome like this, dude. Sports, come everybody. On.
I'm Ernie Johnson. That's really rude. The Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal, and the prop plane, Kenny Smith.
The prop plane.
And tonight it'll be Seattle going up against the Knicks.
Young for Diesel Knicks, averaging a double-double already. Coming up for them. 13 and
They've
10.
Dropped their first two games and the last
But the Sonics are wait, the Sonics are 0-2?
0-3. That is not the way to tip
11-2 and 6.5 assists for
and
Devil Blade,
at the
huh?
Knicks, they play in the league's biggest market, of course, New York City.
Mm-hmm. New York City. Not you, the guy in the Knicks. No, I know. I was just messing with you. Oh, my God. Look at that dude's goggles. Yes. Here we go. Good God. Daddy Longlegs is terrifying. Do not allow that man near family or children. Here we are in Seattle. They call it the Amazon. Wait, that Amazon Arena. Okay. Okay. I mean, it would be. Let's be real. By now, it would be the Amazon Arena. The Seattle Sonics making their GGBA. Ooh. No good on the jumper. Buns Glazin's in this game. This court is kind of hard to look at, huh? Amazon or Starbucks Arena. Yeah, you're right. Robert Downey Jr. Blocked. Sonics out to a good start here on defense. Damn, are you sick? You sound terrible. Wow, thanks, man. No, that's just for me playing or me doing this because I've been yelling all day. Young Diesel. Ooh, Sadov Mosin for three, and the Sonics are on the board. He's got a three and a block already. Ooh. Robert Downey Jr. with two. Got it right back. Uh-oh, young Diesel, man. Not starting this game off well. Calm down, Booty. Jesus. Dude, those are some sexy-ass uniforms. I'm not going to lie. I mean, Crackhouse has been the best player we've watched so far. Definitely. Crackhouse is ridiculous. Crackhouse put up a 50-10 game with like five blocks or something like that. Five steals or I can't remember what it was. Sawed off Mose, man. You've already drained 1-3. Ooh, look at the D. Look at the defense all over him. Young Diesel. Step back at room. Ooh, got it to go. What a shot. That's right. It was 50 points, 10 rebounds, and 8 assists. Daddy long legs, no good. Stolen by Robert Downey Jr. Buns glazing. Transition. I got food in my mouth. I'm a terrible commentator. I would never get hired. Devil Blade, do something, BB. Do something for the Knicks. Robert Downey with a man in his face. Got him in the air. Good move, man. The Sonics are looking good. 5-point lead. Clamped, man. Clamped. Robert Downey Jr. over to Devil Blade. Thought he had room. He's going to take Young Diesel to the rack. Over to Randy Johnston. Randy Johnston up and good. They needed that. They definitely needed that. Yeah, I love these jerseys for the Sonics. Ooh, over the defender. I thought he was going to get it to go. Young Diesel kind of forcing things. Inside, Buns. No good with the right hand. I thought he had it. Sawed off Mosen in the corner. Driving baseline. Oh, I thought he was going to pull it. He does. Turns around. Hits it. He's a beast. Look at that afro, baby. He's got 7. 7 points, 3 of 3. Single-handedly whooping that Knicks ass already. Good Lord. Seattle really needs to get a team back for real. Yeah, they do need a team. They either need a team in Seattle or they need a team in Vancouver. One or the other. I would agree with that. The dude. Johnny Deep. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Come on, bruh. Big Black Rip, you're massive, but how are you gonna throw the ball at the bottom of the backboard, dude? Good pass. Oh, he got his own board. Jesus. Sasser off the screen goes. Oh my God, what a finish. And the Knicks pull within one. What a finish. Is that Big Mac or Trevor Mac? Ooh, stolen by Brett Abdul-Jabbar. Sasser, elbow. Oh, they gotta hit those. Knicks need that. That would give them the lead. Look at little Kane. Jesus Christ, he's small. Mac, no good on the J. Knicks with a chance to take the lead here to end the first. Sasser, bang, hits the two. And the Knicks are up by one. Kane looks like a little tiny child out there. Around the screen, Morgan got a look, no good. Come on, Morgan, you gotta hit that. How are you gonna have that good of a look? Thighwalker inside. Here come the Knicks. Here come the Knicks, man, now they're playing well. That Amazon Arena logo looks so bad on the court. It's got like white. Oh, Black Rip. Oh, I thought he was going to make it. So a 3-point game, kind of a low scoring game here at the end of one. Oh, look at that shake and bake. Broke his fucking ankles and took it all the way to the rack. Did it actually count as an ankle breaker? Uptime, I've been streaming for 3 hours and 50 minutes. Abdul-Jabbar inside, and the Knicks got a 5-point lead, their largest of the game. Uh-oh, what happened to the Sonics, man? They started off so well. Big Mac averaging 18 a game. Sasser again. Who is this guy? Sasser. Thad Sasser. 6 points, 3 of 4. He's already got an assist. Sadaf Mosin had more points than the entire Knicks team, and now I don't know where he is. He's not even in the game. I guess that's why he's on the bench. Mac in the corner. He's been knocking him down, but not this time. No good. Sasser. Again, he's got a size mismatch. Oh, I thought he was going to pull up that three. He should have. Do it. No ball. Shoot or shoot. 4 on the clock. Sevilla had room. No. That was a good closeout by the Sonics. Immortal Eclipse. Oh, great pass. Blocked. Holy shit. What a block by Barry. Where's my controller? What the fuck? That block was massive. Look at this. Great pass by Eclipse. Beautiful pass. Right between two defenders. But then fucking Barry gets up. See ya, bitch! Get that shit out of here! Come on, Knicks. You gotta make them pay for it, man. Make them pay! Get rid of it, Kane. Big black rip in the game. Eclipse. They had a wide open man. They don't pass it to him over in the, on the three-point line. Didn't see him. Abdul-Jabbar. Inside. Sevilla. Turn around. Got it. 7-point lead. The largest of the game for the Knicks. They're shooting 47%. Yeah, little Kane, man. Little Kane is tiny. What's his name? Is it Drago Kane? Something like that. I can't remember. Oh, Hypermind. I'm just trying to do GGBA right now in 2K19, brother. We just started today. I can't get that far ahead of myself. I'm sure we'll do it in 2K20, but honestly, with all the time that it was just put into making the rosters and all the players, the last thing I want to think about is doing that for 2K20. Let's just enjoy this year first. Oh, alley-oop in transition. Who the hell threw this down? Because he is an ugly son of a bitch. Who is that? Oh, my. Oh, that's Bare Naked Grandma. Bare Naked Grandma with his little T-Rex arms with the throwdown. Hey, boss man, that's the last time we time you out for suggesting shit, bro. You come in and say the same thing every day. Don't make me do it again, man, or I'm just going to ban you because it's just obnoxious. If you have something else to add to the chat and you want to hang out with us, that's all good, man. But you spamming the same thing every day is just not cool. I'm kind of over it. Don't need that shit, you know what I mean? Ooh, goalie man. Oh, my God. Can we let him do more of that? More of that. Downey Jr. Oh, 5-point game. Inside to Mini with the left, and it's up and in. Okay, starters are backing for the Sonics. This is about to get ugly again. That is a huge size mismatch. Robert Downey Jr. and Sadaf Mosin. Well, especially with the afro, Sadaf Mosin is like 9 inches taller than him. Dowdy Jr. averaging 12.5 a game, 48% from the field. gets them both to go. And the Knicks are on top by five. Are they all 99 overall? No. There's not a single 99 overall. Every single... Oh! Woo! Goalie man, I can only get so aroused, brother, and I am fucking fully torqued after that dunk. Jesus Christ. That's when you rip the backboard down. Look at this. Look at the power. The power. Look at him. Man, he need him in the head. Jesus, that is an angry dunk. Whoo! One more time. Whoo! Bodie goalie man. It's a 3-point game, man. It's a good one. Step back, blade. No, Mini with the board. They give it up to goalie man. Keep feeding him in the post. Honestly, Daddy Longlegs can't hang. Sawed off Mosin. Ooh, got a good look. Mid-range. No, closed out in time. Good defense by Downey Jr. By the Iron Man. Calling it. Goalie man probably has the most rebounds at the end of this game. Mini all the way. Get out of the way, Daddy Longlegs. It's like he wasn't even there. This is for the tie. Gets it, 22 up. We got ourselves a ball game. Diesel inside to Methodic, who puts it in. It's tied up again. Yo, these teams are going back and forth, man. Yo, Mr. Schmo. What's up, Schmo? How you doing, bud? Take him, Devil. Come on, BB. Four on the clock. Get it up, Buns. Wow, shove. Hey, what a battle. What a battle right there. 3 seconds for the lead. Oh, had room, had the space, had the time. No good. 24-24 at the half. Are we finally going to see like a really close game? I'm happy about that. I'd be very, very happy about that. This is going to be a close one with how this has been going, man. All right, boys, here we go. Second half. New Jack. Yo, New Jack, how you doing, bud? Thank you for the Prime sub. Yukai, your sub didn't pop up on the notifier, did it? That's weird. New Jacks did. Oh my god, look at that. Yo, it looks like a mushroom. What the fuck, sawed off Mosin? 7 points and 7 minutes of work. That's it. That fucking hair is ridiculous. Dude literally looks like a real life mushroom. Fucking toadstool. Buttons has not been playing very well this game. See if he can get it going. A good pass inside. Devil Blade. Ooh, that was nasty. That was super nasty. Back down to Diesel. Sonic's looking to tie. Diesel. Ooh, going to the line. He's talking a little shit on the way. Got to get both your free throws to go. Tie this game up, Mr. Diesel. And he does. And he does. Downey Jr. with a good move. Up and in and one. What a finish. I love him. 3,000. And the Knicks take a 3-point lead now. Ooh, man, this is gonna be a good finish, isn't it? We're going to have the best finish. Am I right, chat? Take him, goalie. Take him, goalie. He pulled up. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think goalie's much of a jump shooter. He can get down to the block. Downey Jr. in the corner. Ooh, missed opportunity to extend the lead even further. Hammer can't touch this with a terrible shot attempt. Ooh. Why are you shooting like... Ooh. Long legs. Ooh, up and in. Right over booty goalie man. They're going at each other. He's averaging 20 points a game. Look at that usage. Blocked by Daddy Longlegs. Nick stepping it up. Oh, down the middle. Oh, in and out. Devil Blade not able to finish through the contact. This is a low scoring game, yes. Especially after the last one we watched. Side off Mosin. What are you doing? What are you doing? Up? No. 5-point lead for the Knicks. Looking to extend. Was that a block? Buns for three. No good. Sonics, man. They got to get something here. They haven't scored in a minute. Sadov, come on, man. Set up a screen. Oh, nearly stolen. Ooh, that pass inside by goalie man. Dude, yes. Let's go. Yeah. Dude, look at this. Look at this pass. I'm telling you, he can do it all. That pass was nasty. It faked me out. Look at him. Zoom out. Look at him. Oh, God, he is. Look at. Well, actually, let's zoom in. Let's zoom in on that mustache. Oh, my. Look at him. Oh, he is an interesting looking specimen. Let's see what he does here. He comes in, brings long legs out. Look at. Whoop. Ooh, a little. What the? Wait, what? Fakes it in this hand and then puts it back. No look behind his head. Ah! What is that pass, dude? What is that pass? Fatherless. Hey, same. Thank you for the tier one sub, Mr. Fatherless. Appreciate that, bro. What the fuck is that? Oh. All right, we got a 3-point game. Sonics staying close. Stolen. Bad pass. They get it. Fast break. Connie to Khan to Kane. Connie to Kane. Fuck, and then they throw it away. Abdul Jabbar rattles it in. It's back to a 5-point lead. Wow. Wow. You hate to see it. You hate to see it, man. Seattle had a chance right there. Max spin move inside, pass to Black Rip, who rattles it down for the two. Look at how thick that dude is. That dude's easy 350 pounds. Easy. All muscle. Look at him. Good God. Good God. He's like the Rock out there. Three, drained it. 6-point lead for the Knicks. Bam-brow. Saved, boys. Saved. All right, 36-30. Come on, Sonics. Come on, Sonics. Look at little Kane, bro. Look at him. He's nasty. He's nasty with it. Trev Mack Morgan. Good look. Money. Good ball movement by the Sonics right there. Finding the open man. Twitch can't handle the GGBA. Dude, I know, right? Just can't handle this. Johnny deep. Oh, not deep enough and not good enough. Chili Pie. Hey, I did good creating Crack House. That you did. That you did, Chili Pie. Immortal Eclipse with a wide open three to bring him close within one, and he can't hit it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Immortal Eclipse. Returning player, and you can't take advantage. Dude, he actually almost got that to go. Sasser's kind of nasty. I like this little Sasser guy. He's a little sassy Sasser, you know? He's going to get them both go from the line because he's a sassy Sasser. Yo, Bone Crusher. What's up, Mr. Bone Crusher? Methodic inside. Good to go. Very nice. Sasser. Ooh, out to Barry. I thought he was going to pull it. Oh, my God. Oh, I thought that was going to be an and one. That dude is massive. How do you stop Barry? Thunder 0-2, Heat 1-1, Mavericks 2-0. The Mavericks are 2-0, huh? Daddy Starkey. What's up, Daddy Starkey? Thank you for the 2 months, man. Welcome back, you sexy little bitch. I'm just kidding. You ain't no bitch, but you sexy. Ooh, 1-for-2, 1-for-2. All right, 5-point lead for the Knicks. Sonics, you got to answer, man. You got to answer. 38 left in the third quarter. Methodic. Over to Black Rip. Blocked by Bear Naked Grandma. Let's go, Naked Grandma. You got this, baby. Jay Crid. Jay Crid inside. It's a shooting foul on Eclipse. Again. That's not what the Sonics need. They need some stops. 1-for-2 once again, man. You got to make your free throws. Morgan inside. Methodic. Beautiful, beautiful transition offense. Sonics get a quick 2. 4-point game. They're staying close. Knicks with a final shot of the quarter. They go to Sasser. He has room. Wet at the buzzer. And the Knicks take a 7-point lead going into the fourth. Oh, God. Sasser, dude. I'm telling you. Sasser's a nasty little bench player, bro. He's actually really good. I mean, it helps that the guy that's defending him is like 5'3", and he can't do anything. He can't do anything. All right, let's see if the Sonics can go back. 6 minutes left. Sonics. I feel like the Sonics are a pretty good squad, man. They shouldn't be losing to the Knicks. Ah, the Knicks got some good players too, though. Eclipse. Ooh, very nice. Very nice. They needed that. If you guys don't understand what the GGBA is, make sure you click on that video that Marsh just put in the chat, please. It will explain it. Essentially, a custom My League made up of all viewers. Every single player you see is a viewer. Even though it's not technically the player view or the viewer playing, it is their character. Sasser for 3 again! He's putting this game away, and the Knicks are up by 10. Oh, Sasser came to play. Diesel spin move inside. Bare Naked Grandma couldn't stop it. Young Diesel's got 6. It would be nice to see Young Diesel with maybe some more points. You know, he's really not putting up, especially a returning player, bro. Like, come on, bro. Randy Johnston back in the game for the Knicks. I'm glad you like it, Mr. Bearcat. Appreciate you hanging, man. Buns floater. Got it to rattle in. Knicks holding on to that 10-point lead. Seattle needs a couple stops, a couple big shots. They'll be right back in this game. But they need to do it quick. They're running out of time. Step back. No. Sadov Mosin. Off the screen. He's going to drive. Pull up. Oh, Bare Naked Grandma with a huge block. And when I say Bare Naked Grandma, I mean Daddy Long Legs. Long Legs gets it back. Ooh, that would have been a nasty little play, though. Sadov Mosin under the hoop. Thought he was just going to go up with it. Size mismatch. Diesel around the screen. Drives. Passes it off Johnston. And it's a jump ball between them two. They're getting into it. They're shoving each other. Yes! This is what we like to see in the GGBA. Flagrant, flagrant, flagrant. Violence, violence. Yo, Skinnerix, thank you for the 27, man. How you doing, Mr. Skinnerix? Welcome back. Ooh, Devil Blade, floater. Float show, baby. 12-point lead for the Knicks. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Sonic's running out of time in this one. Pass inside, mini blocked! Right back to, oh, the hammer! He needed that. Way to be there. Goldie is slowly making his league a mix of NBA and MMA. If I could, I would. Oh, goalie man! Play some fucking defense, goalie! How are you gonna allow that dude to do that? Especially when you're down. Make some good defensive stops. Sadat Mosin trying to do something. Off the screen, Diesel goes up, pass inside to goalie man. Daddy long legs all over him, no good, gets it back. No good again, but he's going to the line, shooting two. Yo, Sowoth, Mr. Sowoth, what's up, bud? Thanks for using your prime subage on me, bro. How you doing? Two shots. Goalie man, ooh, beautiful shot, beautiful shot. Ten-point game still, man. Sonics, come on, bruh. Come on, Sonics. You gotta stop, Sonics. Take advantage of this. Booty goalie man. Oh, flagrant! Flagrant! Gotta make your free throws, Booty. Make your free throws. He's got 7 points, 5 rebounds. He's got himself a double-double tonight. Oh, make your free throws. Yo, Mr. Bradley. Thank you so much for the 27. Sonics with a steal. 9-point game. They need this. No, bad shot. Why? Why would you shoot that? Waste of an opportunity. You're running out of time. Oh, what? What a save. Too bad it went right into the Sonics' hands. They got numbers. It's a 5-on-4, and they throw a turnover. They throw a turnover. Great transition defense by the Knicks. They go to double blade, long legs, bang! Hits the two! And it's an 11-point lead for the New York Knicks. Daddy long legs doing it all. I think that's probably the dagger right there. Unless somehow the Sonics come down, hit a couple threes, get a couple stops. But I'm thinking, oh! GG, put in the bench. Put in the bench, the Knicks come into Seattle and get a win. The New York Knicks. You know, I was leaning towards the Sonics to win this matchup. And the Sonics really have not shown me anything. It's been pretty lackluster. Booty goalie man had a good little series where he was just going off. Downey Jr., oh, GG. Robert Downey Jr. for the dagger three. Silences the crowd. Beat the traffic. Because I know there's traffic in Seattle. You better beat that shit. Oh, God. Well, at least it wasn't as big of an ass whooping as last game. Still, we haven't really had like a close game, man. Like, we haven't had any buzzer beaters or like, you know, back and forth till the very end. I feel like one team has definitely pulled away. I want a tight game. I want that very tight game that I can barely put my pinky in. You know what I'm saying, chat? 59-45, the Knicks. And Sasser, dude. Sasser was a maniac. Sasser was really good. Oh, yeah. You know it's a custom My League if the Knicks are winning. Dude, the Knicks are going to be nasty in like a year or two, okay? They're going to be fucking nasty. Oh, that's true. The Streamers game was pretty close. Yeah, that one was a good comeback win. You're right. 118-90. Knicks get their first win of the year. Let's check out the box score. Sadat Mosin. Goalie man had a double-double. 14-10. 4 assists. 2 blocks. Mini 14-12 with a double-double. 12 for Diesel, 4 of 12 from the field, though. Ooh. And it's just not enough, man. It's not enough. Now, the Knicks, though, 34-6 for Sasser in 18 minutes. Sasser coming off the bench. Wow, what a great backup point guard. Robert Downey Jr., 20 points, 2 steals, 12-4 and 2 for Buns. Blade, 8 points, 4 of 8 from the field. Not great, Double Blade, not great. But hey, your team won, Devil. You were the starting point guard. Good thing the backup point guard had 34. But Blade, you know what? You're fine. You're running the offense. Daddy Longlegs, 8 points, 8 rebounds, 4 blocks. Did what he needed to do. Did what he needed to do. And the Knicks get the win. So let me get this straight. We won our first game, then you change our playbook and we lose. Come on, bruh. Diesel, what would you like your playbook to be? Since you weren't here when I picked the playbook. Why don't you tell me, since you're the GM? And you were off sniffing your fucking sphincter. Okay, it's not my fault. Tell me. Beefy, what do you want to change yours to? You already changed yours. Bam, bam, new, 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 new. Diesel, do you want to change yours? I'll change it right now. Because you're still going to lose. No, I didn't. And yes, the Warriors. Oh, what do you know? The Warriors. Everybody wants to do the fucking Warriors. Good God, you guys make me sick. Can people pick a different fucking goddamn thing? Then use system. You already did. Okay, never mind. You're good. It's not my fault you're not working with your system, you dungus. You fucking dungus. Didn't we already watch this game? Yeah, we did. Okay. Wait. So let's simulate. Look at the scores for the day. Sixers and Rockets. Sixers lose to the Rockets. 124-106. The defending champs finally get their first win. Uzi, 19 points. Saturday, 18. 15, 13. Mark DeShark still really not doing much, man. Mark DeShark, the former MVP, averaging 12.3 points per game. Shooting 43% from the field. 28%. 28% from three-point land. Yikes. Yikes. What happened to Mark DeShark? Sophomore struggles? Bagnasty, 18, 3, and 7. Oops, my bad. Rockets. Let me go all the way down so you guys can see everybody. Just in case your player's in here. But, Oh, no, the Rockets won. What am I talking about? Did I say the Rockets didn't win? Rockets get the win. Duh. Bagnasty, Kirodani, Kent Dwayne. 3 of 11. Oh, yikes. That's not good. 1 of 7. Hot nips. There's nothing hot about that. Nothing hot about that, all hot nips. Magic get their third win of the year. 118-111 over the Nuggets. White, something Wong. Anybody have a good game, like a big game? I'm looking for big games. 9-5, 9-3, and 4. Jesus, he did everything. Too bad he lost. Too bad he fucking lost. Cedric Lamar, 16 off the bench. Wade Sampson, dude. Wade Sampson! I love this Wade Sampson, dude. He's got to be one of my favorite players. 14 points, 6.8 rebounds. Let's see what his per 36. 21 points per game, 10.1 rebounds, 4.5 assists, 1.9 steals, and 1.5 blocks per 36. Woo! Sampson's scary. Baker, Jeffy, Butterfield, Vega. Okay, remind me after this, after we finish up looking at the games. Where were we? Magic Nuggets, that's right. Knicks, Sonics, we just watched that. Grizzlies and the Pelicans. Pelicans got their first win of the year, 120-118. McParascro leading the way, 22 points. 17-10-5-3 for Billy Bob Hernandez. Holy shit. Lil Suck, 13-4-4-3. Mac, Torres, Savage. Pelicans played really well. Really well. Barrett, 9 minutes, 15 points. He was their leading scorer. He averages 31.8 per 36. Put this man in the game. He's an 84 overall, and he was their leading scorer. Chicken Little, what are you doing, brother? Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. You're better than that. They got Chicken Little and Chicken Butt on the same team. Grizzlies fall, man. Suns, Lakers. Lakers finally get a win. 111-106. Led by Golgi's Nip, 19-3-7. 16 for Ty. Van Yeats, 12-5-3-2. Damn, John Kearns is a little bit of everything. Let's see the Suns. The Suns, 17 for Carmichael. Doe at 15. Wallace, B. Daddy B, only 12 points. The 98 overall. Pretty subpar, to be honest. Daddy B. Just like last year, Brandon Siesto. Suspect, thank you for the 21. Ordinary Andy, thank you for the 3 months, brother. Welcome back. Cavaliers and the Nets. Cavaliers get their first win, 121-111. Chocolate Thunder put up 22 points, 5 boards, 2 steals, and 3 blocks, but it's not enough. Matt Ryan, 15. How are you going to lose when you put up numbers like that? 7-7-10 for Matt Neal, the point guard. Wow. Okay. Mantis Toboggan was too much. 28-2-2. Marvin King, 19 points, 10 assists. 17-7 for Tyler McBuckets. Ming Rhee. Ooh, man, the Cavs win. The Cavs win. Heat Warriors. Warriors get their first win of the year as well. Holy shit! Dr. Delirious Cum Daddy, 28-9-6. Pueblo, 17. Henriquez, Warriors. Woo! The Cum Daddy. 19 for Cornwall. Nuts, 15-5-5. The Heat fall, man. The Warriors just too much. The Cum Daddy, way too much. And the Heat can't handle it. Mavericks and Kings. The Kings get their first win, 125-99. Whoo! They shit on the Mavericks. 23-8 for Boyfriend to lead the way. 16 for White. Dip, 14-3. Pacor, 14-10 with 4 blocks. Damn, the Kings really stepped it up. Good for them after their ass whooping that they received. Snake, 23-3-3 with 2 blocks on a steal. He's really the only one that did much. Sneaky Snake trying to lead the team, man. It ain't working. Tyrants get their first win over the Wizards. 115-111. McBoofer, 22-9-4. 11-15 from the field. 18-6-2-2 for Cherry. Tyrants are able to get a win. 23 for C. Roach. Alphon at 14. 11-8 for Breeze. I want a Grammy. Kim Jong-un, 6-3-4, 2 of 10, and 0 of 6. And they only lost by 4. Imagine if Kim actually played decent. Kim is underperforming, dude. He's only averaging 13.2 points per game. Yikes. Come on, Kim. You're better than that. The Thunder fall to 0-3, and the Jazz have yet to lose. 4-0 start to the year. Thought, 20-7. 16-2-5 for Flux. Motzko, 15. The Jazz are rolling through teams right now. Thunder, 20-7 for Young. Post Malone at 15. 4 players in double digits. Reznor with a big double-double. What else? We got Streamers and Raptors. Raptors get their third win of the year. 100-98. They beat the Stream Team. Rusky, 13-5-6. Oh, wow. What a good... It's just a great... 9 turnovers? Big! Almost had a double-double. Come on, brother. You got to do better than that. I mean, they won regardless. 17 for Boner. 2 assists, 3 steals. 15 for Vern. Shroud at 10. Oh, man. 4 of 13, Shroud! 4 of 13! That ain't the Shroud I know and love. Oh, man. We suck dick. We got crushed. Timberwolves and Ravens. Ravens get their second win of the year. 25 for Nut. 21-11 for Bobby Biracial. Wow. The Ravens fucking went ham. Process, Howard, Schultz. Nothing too crazy. 130-106. They got their asses whooped. The Bees. The Bees have finally got a win. They beat the Bulls. 113-111. Horn Dog had 19-5-5. Jumbo Dog 19-7-4. They actually beat a pretty good team. The Bees, led by Sniper Cat, 15-4-6 with two steals. Stealth had 15. 14 for Walrus. Pussy is a pussy. And 11-11. Everybody did a little something. Nice job, Sensei. 1-5. Mortal, 3-10. It's enough, though. They finally got a win. They're on the board. Celtics and Hornets. Hornets get their first win, led by Richard Dowd. 25-4-5-2. 10 of 13 from the field. 17-8 for Dead Zone with a couple blocks and a steal. Oh, my bad. I forget I got to show the bottom because everyone plays now. Booty, 14-5-5 with two blocks to lead the Celtics. Too bad you lost by nearly 40. 32, excuse me. Quick math. Teddy, 4 of 10. 5 of 10. 5 of 10. 1 of 3 from behind the arc. 2 of 8 from behind the arc. 4 of 10. 4 of 9. You get 0 of 3. Nice job. Fucking LiAngelo.